Here's how to change your photo on Zoom using the Zoom mobile app. So Zoom will need access either to your camera on your mobile phone or to your photo album. So select Zoom, go to settings down the bottom here. This is on the iPhone. Select your name and then select the photo. And now you can take either from the camera. I'm going to hit reverse here. Hi there. And click use photo if you're happy with that one. Touch it up if you need to. And hit done. Or you can use a photo from your photo album. Once again, Zoom needs access to your photo album to do that. Select from the photo album. And we're done. And that photo sticks with your Zoom profile. So if you update the photo on the mobile app, it will display when you log in through the browser or through the desktop client. If you want to delete the photo, you should do that through your browser. Go into zoom.us profile and then go to profile. And then here you can click delete to delete your photo and click yes to confirm.